will show you that how we can learn about flags using Legos. Flags are colorful and so are Legos too. Every color in these flags has some significance. So let's start. Today, I have chosen countries from Europe, and in my upcoming videos, I will try to cover rest. So first is France. The blue color in it represents liberty, the white represents equality, and the red color represents brotherhood. Next is Germany. The three horizontal bands represent the three political parties. Black represents the centrist party, red represents the Republican Party, or gold or yellow represents the democratic political parties. Next is Estonia. The blue band represents loyalty and country's beautiful blue skies, seas and lakes. The black is a symbol of oppression and fertile soil, whereas white represents virtue, wind or winter snow, and Estonia's long struggle for freedom and independence. Next is the national flag of Kingdom of Belgium, and the three colors in the flag are symbolic of coat of arms. The black represents the shield, the gold represents the lion, and the red represents the lion's claws. Next is Italy. Colors of the Italian flag derive from the French flag, but blue color is replaced by the green color of Milan's civic guards. And green represents hope, white represents faith, and red represents charity. Next is Ireland. The orange band represents Protestants, the green band represents Catholics, and the white represents peace between Catholics and Protestants. Next is Latvia. The combined red represents blood shed by wounded Latvian leader. The white represents cloth used to wrap his bones. Next is Bulgaria. The white represents peace, love and freedom. The green represents agriculture wealth. And red represents independence struggle and military courage. Next is Hungary. The white represents Hungary's river. The red represents bloodshed in its many battles, and the green represents mountains. Next is Switzerland. The white cross on the red base represents faith in Christianity. The Swiss flag traditionally stands for freedom, honor, and fidelity. Next is Poland. The white represents hope for peace, and the red represents many struggles for freedom over the centuries. Next is Netherlands. Colors in the flag of Netherlands are based on the coat of arms of Prince William of Orange, who was leading fighter in the freedom for the Dutch. Next is Liechtenstein. The crown stands for unity of the people and their prince. The blue represents sky and the red represents evening fires in homes.
Hope you like this video and don't forget to subscribe for more exciting videos on flags.